I'm a skateboarder.
Yeah.
Kwim Fu is my style. Yeah, Union Square. Union Square is the spot of all spots. Yeah, dude, this used to be like fucking Rat City. You know, it would just be like holes. Like we'd be skating the ledge, doing a nose slide, and a fucking rat the size of a cat would just fly out at you. I love skateboarding. Aster, bro. We're in Aster place, man. They brought Aster back. We used to skate across the street, hit the manual pads. You know, Aster, like, goes back. Taxis used to always, like, get, like, almost try to hit you.
Yeah.
You know, they wouldn't stop or yield for pedestrians or skaters. Mostly skaters. I'm older now. I'm 38. So I'm, like, I'm more into keeping skateboarding like non-traditional. There's all types of new brands. There's like so many awesome skaters like popping out in the new wave. You do what you want. You're watching Jenka Magazine. Excuse me, sir. That was sick. Look at this fucking thing. Yeah. Standing on your rock, stay hard as stone, and I love her. Get him! He brought the love and all the joy through this useless wooden toy. When we built to skate, destroy. On our useless wooden toys, it's the sound of skating. Super rad, super bad, super rad, super bad, 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 bad. Back in the days when I was an agent, I didn't have status and I didn't have a pager. I was just a skater at the Brooklyn Banks giving thanks, doing my thing with art. Back, and watch this grip bar, we challenge, stay balanced, knocking off stamina, professional. I just did a soundtrack for the Spirit Quest video, Colin Reed's film. Yeah, we shot My Melodica on a 12-track in Central Park. Yeah, they used it for the edit in throughout the video. There's like a little part where we plug the stereo into our wheel.
Oh, yeah.
You seen that? That was trippy. Yeah. Holy shit. That's a really nice sink. Saw that sink? We're gonna try some kava. It's a shrub from the pepper family, but I heard they squeeze the roots to make it extra concentrated.
Generally what kava does is relieves muscle tension, relieves stress and anxiety. The first thing you probably notice is like kind of tingly numbness. It usually kicks in after like 30 seconds or a minute, and then 10, 15 minutes with body effects statement.
You ever have mushroom tea?
I haven't had mushroom tea. No.
Kava Sutra.
That's what we're about.
I like Kama Sutra too. Bula!
In Fiji, that means good life.
Good life?
Yeah.
Bula.
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 Yeah, I feel it in my tongue.
Yeah.
Like my taste buds are a little numb. Golden years of skateboarding. You know, we were young, like, it was more freestyle, improvisational, spontaneous, combustion. You know, it was just like hanging out with friends, going to eat some Indian food, throwing some mushrooms in there, going skating, having fun, you know? Like, if I'm not gonna skate in the Olympics in 2020, I'm gonna be a host. I'm gonna represent skateboarding. Just the raw wave, the way it's supposed to be. Because, you know, it gets watered down. Let's keep it like kava, stay concentrated.
I like that, cheers to that, man.